Hi guys, good evening. So here we are today. A lot of people have asked me, कुछ लोगों ने मुझे पूछा है कि जो summer drink है मेरा वो share करूँ. So I was actually sharing it only with my clients all these times, okay? But recently I shared it with a few people and they told me कि उनका जो body temperature है. I had shared it with a few people on my coaching session, on my webinars, and I had asked them to report it to me. And after 2 weeks, they have reported that their body temperature has gone down for almost 5 to 6 degrees less. So you can understand how good it is. Plus, it is loaded with nutrition. Chia seeds has got a lot of antioxidants and minerals. Khanij hai bahut sare iske andar, minerals hain. Okay, chia seeds hain, fennel hain, yani sauf, jo digestion ke issues ke liye aur baki jo gas bloating ke issues hote hain uske liye use hota hai. And of course, there is sweet basil, our dear good sweet basil. Okay, sweet basil matlab sabja dosto. And you'll get it easily at any of your grocery stores. All right, so guys, let's move it. I'll keep it very short and simple. Very good drink, and you guys can start taking it. And there is some optional advice too. Okay, in any case, you know, anyone has got mouth, you know, a bad breath or things like that. You know, got bad body odor. So, kisi ko agar sharir se durgandh aati hai ya muh se durgandh aati hai, to unko karna kya hai, dosto? Unko एडिशनली उसके अंदर इलायची डालनी है. सो यू नीड टू जस्ट पुट इन अ फ्यू यू नो फ्यू कार्डमम्स, ओके, फुल पीसेस ऑफ कार्डमम इन द सेम वाटर, ओके. अदर देन दैट, यू नो, इट विल ऑल्सो कीप यू कूल, इट विल ऑल्सो कीप द फ्रेग्रेंस इन द वाटर, राइट. आई एम टेकिंग अ लिटल बिट ऑफ कूल वाटर बिकॉज आई बी सर्विंग इट टू अ फ्यू ऑफ माई गेस्ट शुड बी कमिंग टूडे. सो इट्स वेरी सिंपल गाइज, 1 teaspoonful ऑफ स्वीट बेसिल, 1 teaspoonful ऑफ फेनल सीड्स विच इज सॉफ्ट, and 1 teaspoonful of chia seed. So 1 chamach chia seed, 1 chamach sauf, 1 chamach sabja, okay, 3 things. And I will be also putting in 2 or 3 you know, full pieces of cardamom. It also lowers your cholesterol as well as keeps your blood pressure balanced, okay. So 3 things you can just also, you can also put in cardamom, right. So very simple guys, doing it all before you. So here goes the fennel seed, all right. Here goes chia seed, something that I've already loved. I love chia seeds. It's extremely beneficial for your health. So, because now I'm giving it to someone, and it's almost 1/2 liter of bottle. I'm going to put in a bit more. And then goes your sabja, which is your sweet basil, right? And you need to remember, guys, that you know, once you put all these things in, you should not be drinking the water right away because it takes time for it to soak in. So, dosto, ye jo seeds humne dali hain, okay, inko soakne ke liye, pani soakne ke liye, isko time lagta hai thoda. To aapko isi tarike se isko rakhna hai. There, I'm gonna put in the 2 cardamoms, okay, and here we go. It's ready, guys. I'm just going to. So you must be reading it. The heavenly bliss. Water comes with a lot of affirmations and a lot of positivity. So, dosto, jo pani hai hamara, usme pyar hai aur usme dher sari positivity bhari hui hai. Okay. So, guys, please go ahead. Aap ye pani pi lijiye. Okay. Din bhar isko aadha ya ek ghanta rakhna hai, so that you know the seeds that we have put in, they start soaking the water. So, pani ke andar ye jo seeds hain, ये मिल जाएंगी. इसके बाद जो होगा सेशन, आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर अनदर रेसिपी विद यू इन नेक्स्ट वीक, ओके. डू ट्राई इट एंड लेट मी नो व्हाट आर योर कमेंट्स. कम बैक एंड डू लेट मी नो. वन मोर थिंग, आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर वन मोर रेसिपी, एंड दैट्स एन एज ओल्ड ट्रेडिशनल रेसिपी. दिस इज फॉर गुड हेयर्स एंड गुड स्किन, ओके. विल बी शेयरिंग इट विद यू गाइज वेरी वेरी सून, बट आई नीड अ लॉट ऑफ कोऑपरेशन फ्रॉम यू गाइज. सो सब्सक्राइब इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस, put in a lot of comments, because other than that, you know, I don't keep motivated. I only do it for my clients. So I would request you guys to try it. And also put in your comments, subscribe to the channel and hit like in case you liked it, okay. It's been very delicious, a lot of people have reported that. Thanks a lot guys, lots of love from my side to the YouTube family and all my clients and all my subscribers. Take care guys, thank you. This is Mukesh signing off. Take care, bye bye.